So I'm building an application in React.js for some reason. Here it is running in Chrome in an incognito. Here it is running it in an Electron wrapper for a desktop app. And here it is running in a new desktop app wrapper called Tauri. So why is Tauri so special? Well, if you take a look at the task manager, you can see that the Chrome version of the app is running at 131 megs of RAM. The Electron app is running at 94.8 with all of this stuff going on, and the Tauri app is running at 3.4 megs of RAM. Ha! Huh? Pure magic. This is also special because if you take a look at the program output here, we can see that on the left is the Electron app's install folder. If we hit the app, it runs. But look at the contents of this. It's basically like 150 megs at all of this glomming stuff from Chrome, which is pretty mad. Over here on the Tauri app, you get a single executable. It's basically magic. How cool is that? And that's not all. Take a look at the installers that it generates. This is the installer for the Electron JS app using Squirrel. And here is the installer for the Tauri app. It's 85 meg versus 4.2 meg. There is no competition really, is there? This demo was done with the Tauri RC1 version, which has just come out. Head to tauri.studio and check it out because it's amazing. Cheers.